You gave us your word.
I cannot trust that you will restore her. It's too important. You must stand aside. Krypton will rise again, and all of humanity will kneel before Zod!
I wish I could say I was surprised, but at least Kandor is out of Brainiac's hands.
We will have to deal with Zod and his plans for Kandor soon, but at least Kandor is free from Brainiac. I think I know what he's up to. I just need to check something at the fortress. I'll contact you soon.